Hello, everyone. 大家好。Welcome to today's Everyday Chinese. In this lesson, you'll learn a very useful phrase to request for, such as ordering a drink. All right, here we go. First of all, listen to today's conversations.
Anna, 你要喝什么？
我要一杯茶。
先生，请问你要喝什么？
我要一杯咖啡。
莉莉，你要喝什么？
我要喝咖啡，你呢？
我要喝茶。
Like in any other languages, there are some sentence patterns which seem very useful and always come in handy. One example is to say that I want something. To want in Chinese is 要要 So, I want 我要我要 Let's say that I want a cup of coffee. Coffee is directly translated from English to 咖啡咖啡 Sounds very similar to its English pronunciation, right? And the Chinese word for cup is 杯子杯子 A cup of coffee一杯咖啡一杯咖啡 Now say that I want a cup of coffee 我要一杯咖啡我要一杯咖啡 Now listen
我要一杯咖啡
And how to say a cup of tea? The Chinese word for tea is 茶茶 So, a cup of tea. 一杯茶一杯茶 I want a cup of tea. 我要一杯茶 Have a listen.
我要一杯茶
一杯 not only means a cup of, but also means a glass of. For example, to say a glass of milk. Milk in Chinese is 牛奶牛奶 So, a glass of milk 一杯牛奶一杯牛奶 Now say I want a glass of milk 我要一杯牛奶 Now listen
我要一杯牛奶
我要 I want It's quite a useful pattern which you can use to plus a noun or a verb to make a request. For example, juice,
果汁果汁
I want a glass of juice.
我要一杯果汁
我要一杯果汁
Bread,
面包面包
I want a bread.
我要一个面包
我要一个面包
If you are invited to a Chinese friend home, your friend will ask you, What do you want to drink?
你要喝什么你要喝什么
Here, 喝 means to drink.
喝
To drink coffee
喝咖啡
To drink tea
喝茶
To drink milk
喝牛奶
To drink juice
喝果汁
你要 You want
什么
What Altogether 你要喝什么 Literally You want to drink what?Now have a listen.
你要喝什么?
When you go to a cafe to order your drink, the waiter or the waitress would be more polite by asking, May I ask, what would you like to drink? To say may I ask, in Chinese we literally say, please ask. The Chinese word for please is
请
请 Like, please sit down.
请坐
请坐 Please say
请说，请说。Please come in. 请进，请进。And please ask. 请问，请问。The verb 问 means to ask. 请问 is similar to may I ask or excuse me in English.Which is a polite way to get other people's attention. So when we would like to ask someone a question, we can start the sentence by 请问 For example,
请问您多大？
请问你叫什么名字？
请问你的电话号码是多少？
So we will ask, 请问您要喝什么？请问您要喝什么? Have a listen.
请问您要喝什么?
请问您要喝什么?
Now let's listen to the following conversations one more time.
安娜,你要喝什么?
我要一杯茶。
先生,请问您要喝什么?
我要一杯咖啡。
莉莉，你要喝什么？
我要喝咖啡。你呢？
我要喝茶。
Alright, to recap, today we've learned how to use 我要 to make a request, such as to order a drink, and how to ask people what they want to drink. 你要喝什么？ Also, we've learned how to use 请问 to ask a question in a polite way. If you want to learn how to say more drinks in Chinese,Please leave us a comment. Thanks to our contributors in today's lesson. In our next lesson, you will learn how to ask, What is this? See you next time. 再见!